No, I risked my neck getting you a pin, and instead of making a shank, you're writing a letter.
Monte, any chance you've heard of William Floyd Collins?
Collins? No. What's he in for?
He's not an inmate. He was a cave explorer in Kentucky around the turn of the last century. He explored Kentucky because of the hundreds of miles of interconnected underground caverns. But in the winter of 1925, while trying to find a new entrance to Crystal Cave, Collins became trapped in a narrow crawlway 55 feet below ground. But it's rumored that in order to find an escape, Collins lit a candle, held it up, and let the smoke draft point him toward an exit. Here, hand me the rat.
You know, that's a cute story, but this ain't no cave. So what's it got to do with me and you getting killed in the yard?
If this little fella found his way in, I bet he can find his way back out. Like a draft of smoke or a carrier pigeon.
Some note on a rat? Are you insane? Ain't no message in a bottle nonsense gonna work.
Well, either way, we'll likely be dead by Friday.
So long. Bring us some luck, William Floyd Collins.
Collins actually died in the cave. Thirst and hunger, compounded by exposure, hypothermia, after 14 days in a cave.
What's this?